Imagine a group with a lineup boasting Holly Johnson and Frankie Goes to Hollywood on bass, Bill Drummond from KLF on rhythm guitar, Lightning Seeds' Ian Brody on lead guitar, and Budgie from Susie and the Banshees on drums.
From another cellar in Matthew Street, big in Japan.
That would have been a huge deal in the 80s, but it actually happened in the late 70s when they played together in a Liverpool-based band featuring Jane Casey on vocals. That is a real piece of rock and roll archaeology.